definitely. But first, we need to find out just what's going on.
I believe you find that book to be of interest.
And you can't believe everything you read at the library. It's a lot of instructions.
How did you find this room?
Just looking around. Am I not supposed to be in here?
Oh, well, I guess it's okay. But these books are not for circulation. Reference only. And leave the reshelving to me. Got it?
Got it. Excuse me, I'm looking for some info on... No, actually, we're trying to get a ghost to come back.
I wasn't recommending that. It just slipped.
We're looking for a ghost that used to clean Frida's room.
What else do you know about it? Did the ghost leave anything? Take anything?
He did! He stole one of my books!
Interesting. You know, a lot of ghosts are just looking for stuff that belonged to them.
What about loved ones? Don't ghosts come back to visit them?
Sometimes. But the good thing about loved ones is they eventually die too. Then everybody's together again. That's why the hardest thing about dying is leaving all your stuff behind.
Makes sense.
Are you saying that my book belonged to this ghost?
Was it an old book?
Yes, it was an antique. Must be 100 years old. Inside the cover, someone had written, "This book belongs to Craigie Williams."
Probably Craigie Williams.
Yes, I know. I always wondered what became of him.
Sounds like he died.
Yes, I know.
So, the ghost of Craigie Williams stole his book back. Now we just need to figure out where to find him.
Plot 572 of St. Guglo's Cemetery.
You've memorized every grave.
No, of course not. You know, I should probably look him up. Where are those city records? Craigie Williams, St. Guglo Cemetery, plot 572.
That's just what you said before.
Was it? I don't think so. Listen, Hildy, if you're planning to do what I think you're planning to do, you'll need this. And this. But be warned. You're talking about deliberately raising the dead, piercing the veil between this world and the next.
Are you saying I shouldn't do it?
Is it important?
Quite important.
Then yeah, sure. Knock yourself out. Don't worry, it'll be fun.